Ryan got rid of him in five. I got rid of him in one.
Your opponent?
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Took Ryan Garcia five rounds.
Ryan's a very talented fighter.
Took Bang one.
Yeah, I like Ryan, man. I like Ryan. He got a lot of talent. Just need to get, like I said, he got him a trainer now, so we should see a big difference.
Ryan told me he talks to you a lot.
All the time.
He told me.
I love Ryan.
He's a good kid.
Hell yeah.
You think he'll do good now with Derek?
I think he will. I think he'll do better.
Are you going to be there July 29th?
Get this shit over with, bro.
Do you have a pick for the winner?
Yeah. Earl.
You got Earl?
Why
Earl?
Huh?
Why Earl?
Hold on, you gotta ask better questions, Ellie.
Okay.
Does Earl shit sound biased?
No, I got Earl. It's not biased.
Okay, just checking. I'm just checking.
You got Crawford?
No, you already asked me. I'm split down the middle.
Ain't no down the middle.
Shit.
You gotta pick one.
This one of them ones that's close to the middle as you can get. It's close.
Bang. Bang. Yeah. Spence or Crawford?
It's an even matchup. But I like both of them, but I'm going with Spence.
You know what I told you.
Spence. Kevin. Spence or Crawford?
Can't call it, man.
No, but you have to call it.
Stay where you at, Kevin. I'm staying
Look.
With you, man.
Look, I got to respond. If you put a gun in my head...
I would never do that, but yeah.
I'm only going to lean towards Bud because I want to see how Earl deal with this level of opponent after the accident. But pre-accident, I was Spence. So that's just my assessment of what I'm seeing since, you know, but it's hard to call, man. That's hard. I got love for both of them, so it's a hard fight to call. That accident got me leaning.
That's a good answer.
I feel the same way he do.
That accident, you know,
But like he came back.
Said,
he looked good. He's 2-0 since.
Yeah, but like he said, this level. He didn't come back against no Bud Crawford.
Danny and
Danny
Ugas?
Danny ain't no Bud Crawford, bro.
Ugas?
Ugas ain't no Bud Crawford, bro.
Ugas is very tricky.
Ugas is not Terrence Bud Crawford, brother.
Ugas
a good fighter. Bud Crawford is special. That's a big difference. But he can't make no mistake, though.
By the way, Oscar De La Hoya, he sent you best wishes. What do you tell him?
I love Oscar, man. That's my boy. That's who I was with first, too. Oscar, no, man.
He shows you a lot of love. He wants you to win. And then he says, call. You should call him.
Hey, we... and boxing and go fight at a time. We're gonna
That's
handle this business first, and then we're gonna talk to Oscar. I'm pretty sure he's gonna be at the Terrence fight. We'll see him then.
He's a legend.
I thought it was a capital. Maybe he just wanted to get rid of it. He wanted him out of the house. He really did.
Have you talked to Tank recently?
No. But he sent me a message like yesterday.
Wishing you the best. Yeah. Shout out to Tank. Wishing him all the best. Big things coming for him too. I get mad at people when they don't have him on the pound for pound list.
Yeah, that's stupid.
He's obviously one of the best in the world.
Yeah, for sure.
Same thing with Jermell too.
No question. Jermell's undisputed. Huh?
I know, but they don't. They put the people they like. I know, it's crazy.
I don't get it. Sorry, though.
Yeah. People know. So you have to wait another what? How you been though? Good?
I've been alright, Eddie. How you been?
Good.
Yeah, GT.
I'm Ellie Seckback.
Ellie Seckback reporting.
But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
I'm Ellie Seckback.
Ellie Seckback reporting.
But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.